Thank you. Okay, that's about your next then. Actually, I'm sure I saved it now. I'm sure I just saved it. I'm sure I just saved it. Okay, I did. Looks a bit, yeah, a bit gauntly far, doesn't it? Okay, what's gonna happen when I went in there? I'm saving it, fuck this. Get your shells, get all the stuff. Can I say anything else around there? Ah, it's life, I don't need that, so I've got full life, totally full life. I've got a lot of shotgun shells, so I'm doing really well. Let's save it here, because I've got a feeling something bad's going to happen. But you never can tell. You never can tell. Let's not walk on that blue thing. First of all. Let's just check for the stuff before doing anything else. Right, yeah. So when I walk on that thing, that's gonna open, and some enemies are gonna appear, I reckon. So, okay. Let's just resave it, because I've got these shotgun shells, so let's resave it here. Damn. church. Shit, what's happened? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? Shit, I'm dying. Bollocks. Okay. Good job that I saved it. I can't get back. Okay. So don't stand on the edge bit when it goes down. Sounds good to me. Right, so if I use the ordinary shotgun actually. No. The exit. My life is absolute shit. I want to do that again, don't I, really? Let's do it again. Right. So what I need to do... How about me energy weapon? Might be a better idea, might it? Whoa, now that was cool. Now that's the result, guys. Should I end it? Why not?